Welcome to Split the Room. It's another Jackbox game with the usual suspects ourselves, Mark Humes, Boof, and Ravs. And also Mochi's here.
Mochi's here.
Right, she's on camera.
Subscribe, otherwise.
She's on. Stuff's happening already.
Yeah, so we've got a question we've got to answer.
So I guess we fill in the blank, and then this... Yes. And then this goes on.
And then
over
we get
to...
we have to vote on it. Yes. Yeah, yeah.
I don't know... You know that first time you get a prompt for these games, you don't know if you've done it right? That's how I feel right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think I've done it right either, but it's fine. It'll work.
Okay.
I'm sure it'll all come together.
Fine.
I hope
Mochi's
so. I'm
here.
Praying.
Everything's going to be fine.
It's fine. We'll still get the
Mochi's
YouTube
here. I'm
there's a dog in the
don't
room.
Worry, Mochi's here.
Everyone's okay.
This scenario is called...
Especially the views.
The Frank Ridge.
I don't know if...
The Frank Ridge.
You have a talking refrigerator. Whenever you add any unhealthy food or drink to it, it says this.
Low frequency.
This affect your shopping choices.
Oh, it would, actually, yeah. Oh. No, that would.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's going to make me buy more junk food.
Interesting. Oh, it would.
They create an amusing scenario, Mochi, do you think?
Oh, I didn't even...
Well, that's a no from Mochi.
Let me guess.
The room is not split.
Not the bait.
The longer it takes the room to answer, the more bonus points you get.
Oh, so if you create a more divisive thing...
You create a more divisive thing.
Okay.
Well, you don't know where people are going to go.
You have to split the room, guys. It's the aim of the game.
A charity raising money for stray pets asks you to participate in a fundraiser. Oh. How do they want you to help generate money? Well, by doing this.
it's a moral question more than anything.
I like
mean, they're
it.
All crooks anyway, right? The recent Oxfam thing is back on the BBC News today.
If you siphon it from the ones that you disagree with, sure.
Mm. I mean, that's the thing. I'm more up for raising money for stray pets than say cancer charities.
You know, just bring
balance
good
to the force.
Humans bad.
Now, is that because you've lost more pets than you've had cancer?
Yeah, I guess so. Also,
brave,
you know, people kind of
that went on. Yes.
If it was like pets with cancer, ooh, that'd be difficult.
Mm. Oh, yeah. 3-2 split.
Perfect.
3-2 split. A bit of time
exactly
bonus
what I
there.
Want. Dream charity for Booth. Pets with cancer.
Okay. Oh,
now
no.
What?
Take a pill that will make you insanely attractive.
Don't need the pill, mate.
Okay. Okay.
Don't need the pill.
But it will also make your voice sound like this. Do you take one?
Oh,
don't know.
Yeah, because you could just like smolder,
nice,
right?
What it's like,
just
like
smolder.
Don't say anything.
Yeah, you could be like,
it's gonna be hard not to say something.
I think like you would have to say something at some point.
Yeah, you would, and then immediately
and then
it's like, what the hell?
Hi, yeah, welcome.
I'm gonna mute.
What was the name? Mark Humes.
It's proven that the more attractive you are, the further you get in life. You can just be a mute.
Yeah, I mean, that's why I was
saying. You'd be fine. Yeah,
it'd be worse to sound like Terps or something.
It's a 3-2 split. Well done, Smith.
Yeah, you'd be a model. And you don't have to say a fucking word.
You are president of the United Nations General Assembly. Suck up. In a surprising move, every sanctioned country has vowed peace as long as you promise to do this.
Ibrahim Shitty Panini.
I'm already chowing down on him. I'd be wrong not to see. Yeah,
just already chowing down.
I'm chowing down.
I've got one ruined right now.
You have to. I mean, can I season it?
Yeah, just get some salt.
No.
No.
It should be seasoned perfectly, I imagine.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Straight out of there.
You'd hope the invention was good enough to do that.
Sourdough bread.
It's just exactly as Rav's.
Yummy.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
No, it wasn't divisive. We already ate it.
Oh, no.
It's world peace.
Everyone wants to eat your shit, Rav's.
You have to give peace a chance.
Damn,
and if
peace.
That means eating your shit,
I'm
going
to have to order some wax to
you smell and that.
I am honestly shocked.
You suffer from an odd form of amnesia. Every morning you lose your entire memory, but you instantly regain it when you see this. Explaining what has to be done.
Yeah.
Now it's time to subscribe to Ham Films,
obviously.
Either
subscribe to us and watch us.
Yeah.
Or not have a memory. I mean, what's to choose?
Yes, obviously.
What's to choose?
You have no choice but to watch Hat Film.
Yes.
But then I guess you'd slowly resent
it.
You can't watch it every day.
Very I want to bask rest. In ignorance, John. Imagine if you're like a newborn child, like, oh, I can't remember.
The thing is, you wouldn't even care about Hat Films. You wouldn't even know about them.
You wouldn't understand the concept.
Exactly.
Yeah. Just then, your vacuum reveals it can speak and says this.
Do you I have a human disease.
Oh god.
No.
Why Bear in mind, it's just spoken to you.
It's got gonorrhea or something.
It's definitely got gonorrhea.
How do you get?
I love how Boof instantly goes to gonorrhea. It could have had any human disease.
It's a vacuum. Guess how much shit it's probably picked up.
I like the thought that the first time a vacuum speaks, it looks at you straight in the eyes and goes, "I have a human disease."
Oh my god, no.
You can talk?
Kill me.
Please.
I want that 500 quid for these men to take it off me, please.
Let's see how everyone's
right.
doing.
Where do we stand so
far?
Sir,
have you been having sex with this vacuum cleaner?
Yeah!
Me and Smith are up top.
Nice. But normally you're a bottom.
I am a power bomb. Here we go.
This game mode tries really hard to be stylized, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I know exactly. So, you know, it's come up with what do you think this person will decide?
Yep.
Mm. Yeah.
It's so easy for me to choose.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know exactly what Ravs will choose.
Oh, shit.
No.
Because I know Ravs.
Is it Shet Panini?
We've learned enough about Ravs today that he really
I love me a shitty panini.
He loves it.
How do you choose to avoid a financial curse?
All right, we've all got the same sentence. We've all got different answers.
What?
Okay.
So, would you steal a Graver skull or cut off your little toe?
I think it's easy until you have to actually do either of those things.
Yeah. No split, Smith.
I found that really hard, but I did correctly predict.
I don't.
Yes. Yeah.
So I'll take it.
Oh!
I mean, like, the thing is, stealing a graveyard skull isn't really that much of a big deal.
Have sex with a dead dog twice a month forever.
Right.
Pretty easy.
I mean,
that's too extreme, is it? Yeah. I went too extreme with it.
Really?
Smith's anarchist is out.
Smith did it anyway.
What?
Smith's like, no change.
Oh, you guys didn't want to have? Oh, just me then.
What dog is it?
Oh, it's just him.
Oh no.
There's a lot of skulls that are going to be going missing. How easy is it to...
Never.
Upset Mochi.
I can't upset that little base.
Never. Oh, you can upset this.
She's perfect in every way.
She does eat her own shit.
I don't care.
Take the shit away and you're upset.
So does Ravs. We still keep him around.
Exactly.
Your childhood dog or this. Who or what do you choose to clone? What do
you choose either create a clone of your child?
Childhood dog.
I don't have a current dog, so.
You don't have? Did you have a childhood?
Well, imagine you did. Imagine you had both.
But your favorite pet, or like a maybe?
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I forgot.
You didn't vote.
I was currently predicting that you would keep Milo.
Yep, that was a good choice. Good choice.
Of course, you'd keep Milo. He's a good boy.
Now which?
Come on, you could do a lot with me.
Absolutely.
Twice.
Well, definitely.
I feel like you would own the clone. Definitely.
How dare you?
I mean, you've been cloned so many times already. It doesn't matter.
Perfect trot.
Oh, wait, Rams, was that your answer?
Yeah.
For God's sake.
What? Oh, was I not supposed to reveal that?
Well, we're all cloning Chris Trot.
I wondered why it let me answer the question. I was just like, wait, what?
I changed my mind and I wanted to play Chris this
time. The possibility.
Yeah, I'm not going to lose any points, fuck it.
Yeah, I'm just like, anything.
It all comes down to this.
Army of Chris Trot.
If I go.
I think we can do.
I'm rising.
With all these intolerances and allergies.
Oh, that's it. Ross won again.
Oh, I won again.
Despite his claimed inability to even work a browser.
Oh, yeah.
He's
Everyone
just coming
me.
For it.
Hey, I didn't go back. That was Mark. Gosh. We can do that one again.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you like that?
Now we know it.
It was a quick round.
Yeah. Let's do a double.
That was a warm-up, guys.
That was just a warm-up. Easy warm-up. I mean, I won it, but yeah, warm-up.
You have found a forgotten mummy's tomb.
Mummy?
The discovery could make you famous, but there is a supposed curse. If the mummy is moved, the discoverer will have this happen to
him. Oh my god.
What do you pick, mortals? Decide now.
I mean,
they've got pubic hair
famous
anyway.
Famous?
I can't do it. I can't do it.
What do you mean? You'd be famous?
Nah, I can't have pubic hair. I can't be
I
famous.
You could just get another wig.
What if you're famous for having pubic
hair? Yeah, I'd just shave it and get a wig.
Yeah.
You're shaving your wig.
It's a pretty good split. 3-2. 2-3 split. Nice.
That's take nice.
It. Who didn't? Did someone not? No, it's fine.
Yeah, someone did. I didn't get to vote because it was Morky.
It was Morky didn't fucking vote. God damn it.
An actor strike.
Morky?
Mochi.
Actor who gets offered a big role in a wildly successful film franchise.
Exciting.
But in the biggest scene of the film, you will be required to do this.
Helicopter your donga.
Multiple times.
Multiple times. Easy one for you, Booth, surely.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. Like, yeah, I'll do that.
I'll
Hell
do it.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
Swing away.
That's a
big film role, guys.
We're in.
No shame.
We're all in. We should all be cast at the same time.
Everyone's happy to helicopter the dongas. Fair
enough. On the same scene.
Non-stop helicoptering dongas.
Woo! Someone might be a little bit self-conscious.
To a hardcore dance song as well.
I performed Shakespeare at the Globe before this.
Donga swing.
To buy this.
A Jesus piece.
Oh. Wants it back.
What?
Do you know what a Jesus piece is?
No, what's a Jesus?
You know, rappers, when they buy their huge chains with diamond encrusted crosses, it's a Jesus piece. But they're usually like tens of thousands of dollars.
Okay.
She ain't getting shit.
She ain't getting fucking shit. It says, do you give it to her? What kind of giving her?
Do you give it to her?
Yeah.
Do you give it to her?
Gonna give it to her?
Nah.
How is Huss Grandson going to become a famous rapper without a Jesus piece?
Yeah, good Jesus piece. Good point.
He just needs to go get that mummy's tomb and then give her the hair and it'll be famous.
Yeah. Pubed haired Jesus piece wearer.
Super powerful, rendering most pesticides ineffective.
Dear God, this is my worst nightmare.
Any spray that works has a label that says, warning, may cause
autism. Spiders.
Your house is
just a naked Chris Trott.
I'm having a party.
There's just loads of them everywhere. So this is the one that I'm thinking
gonna make
actually.
Bank off this.
Everybody wants a naked Chris Trott in the house, right?
Yeah.
So I think I've chosen poorly.
I've chosen poorly.
I don't think naked Chris Trotts would eat bugs and mosquitoes and stuff.
No, but they'd hang around your house. Like,
I'd be utterly useless.
Climb up helicoptering
their dongers.
Yeah,
that would.
You could take pictures and then sell them online. You'd make bank.
Exactly. You could turn that into
everyone would come
bored
of them though.
Nah.
Yeah, you'd see them everywhere.
I've got two in my bathroom, right, at the moment. And one of them is naked Chris Trotts, and one of them's got an egg sack of babies as well. So, I mean, can you imagine? Put the key
in your door. Ready to pop.
Remember that right in the middle of your living room is this.
Egg sack.
Your big titty Sephora fursuit.
Woo!
Oh, that
Let's
is
get it
that hard.
Why are they there in the first place? Of course they're
because,
there for the big titty zebra fursuit.
Because you've met them at Comic-Con, London.
Exactly. Yeah. We've been yipping for days now.
Yip with an inch of your furry lives.
Yip. My hardcore yip.
Oh, come on.
That's a pretty
it's
good
a split.
Smith, I'm pretty happy
split.
With that.
What?
Smith, I'm glad you're there with me.
Yeah, I mean, fuck it. Why not,
eh? Why not, eh?
New experiences, Rebs. Isn't there?
Good split.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that.
And now, Binge Pipe presents Mom versus SEO.
Oh,
okay.
Mom
quits her job to start a lifestyle blog.
She did.
Unfortunately, she hasn't received much traffic.
Hasn't.
She asks you to share her site on your social media.
This has legitimately happened.
Post is titled,
oh, really?
This.
No. It's titled, Why I'm Racist. For
fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah, I share it.
Why I'm racist.
You would share it.
I would totally share it because it's hilarious.
Oh,
like,
my God.
Look at my fucking ridiculous mother.
No.
This is exactly the kind of thing that she would do.
Look at me mum talking about why she's racist.
Look at her.
Oh, damn it. <bitch. laughs>
I'm going to show her this video
Sending
as well.
Sending online hate to your mum.
She's going to love it.
I thought it'd be more of a split.
Well, it made us
what
think
is,
for
what
a
do you know
while.
Why it would be? Because she's dyslexic. She'd think it meant something
Let's
else.
Check in with the
why I'm racing.
Why I'm racing.
Booth, you're winning.
I'm winning? Is it because my mum's racist?
Now's your chance to actually plug your mum's blog.
But why is she racist?
That's the question, isn't it? She hasn't actually written the blog post yet. I need to push her to do so.
Fucking anyone got a mechanical keyboard?
Yeah.
Anybody? Jesus fucking
Do you
Christ!
Like it?
No!
Nice, that's why I change. I change up to the silent keyboard when we play TTT.
Right.
Because otherwise it's.
I love my clack-a-lack.
You can either shave off your eyebrows or do this. Which initiation ritual do you
choose?
Here we go.
Shave off your eyebrows or.
Tattoos on your pubes?
On them. on your pubes.
I mean, nobody's going to see that, are they?
Yeah, but some of the most important people might see that. And then that's like, oh.
Oh, why is he doing
who's
there?
That guy?
But saying that, you've got to get them there in the first place. So
we're all there.
Everyone wants it.
You've got to get them in there in the first place. You've got shaved off eyebrows.
It's going to be smiley thumbs up picture of me, by the way, guys. Just like, happy to be here.
I'm going to get that. I'm going to go and get a
eat
quote
Ravs
for that.
Shit,
for God's sake.
You're going to go and get that tattoo.
It's just Ravs.
Nice.
God damn it. I'm eating that. I'm eating that panini, though.
I'm so hungry for it.
It's my favourite thing to eat.
That's a difficult one. That's going to split the room.
I don't like that.
I don't know, actually.
Oh.
Oh.
You get some bonus. Really want to keep those lashes, eh?
Yeah, no, I want to keep those eyebrows.
Yeah, it's like
I think the lashes grow back slower.
Yeah. Probably, but I feel like eyebrows help you be more expressive. Rental
company but I can draw mine on. So. With
advertisements. Yeah.
You can rent a car advertising a gentleman's club or this.
Oh.
Which car ad do you drive a clown. Around with?
Okay.
Gentleman's club.
Or ED medicine.
Erectile dysfunction medicine.
Erectile dysfunction medicine.
I think that's a very important thing to advertise. It affects a lot of men.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Sometimes I just need to go to the gentleman's club.
And like us. Smith are going.
I mean, my breath is already so bad from the paninis that it's not going to hurt to have the ED medicine car.
Me and Smith have no problem with getting it up. So.
Fair enough.
Oh, Christ.
Especially for the gentleman's club.
You don't find ring or gentleman's club.
We've got no
you
problem.
Dog fighting. Come on down to Big Billy Ball's dog fighting ring.
Every Friday, two for fight. One bit.
You'd happily advertise that on your car.
The dogs are happy. They're doing things with their lives.
Would you let Mochi go and...
Smith!
As a bait dog, yeah.
Yeah, it would be a bait dog.
I didn't even get to see how many that
got. So true to make your dick look like a dog.
Like a dog stick.
Oh, who would
the gentleman's club isn't much of a threat, I don't think.
No, not like that.
It's not really an issue.
Oh, wow, that actually split us.
How's it a split?
Nice.
Oh, God. Suddenly you're dick like a dog.
I think we just went a bit anarchic a bit there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. How's this changed our standings? I think we've still won.
Did I really? It was the dog dick surgery that really put me
on. It was.
Congratulations,
there it is.
You did it.
We're being licked by that large man cat.
Well done.
Shot, you got most dislikes on your idea.
Loser.
Sweet. Thanks for joining us, guys. Thanks for watching.
Cheers.
Leave a like and subscribe. Bye.
Bye. Bye.